up, but I was like, you know what to do. I said, you better fight. If somebody took your car, don't let nobody take your car. You gonna fight. So Pam ain't say nothing. Then the fat lady was like, and I'm like, listen, it's not that big of a deal over the car. You know what I'm saying? They come with cars to school every day. My whole thing is, first of all, y'all should be watching them so they shouldn't be fucking trading their cars like they in a dice game. You know what I'm saying? Like, they shouldn't be doing that. So if you watching them play with their cars, then you should be watching them play with their cars. Yeah, for one, my son was the only one bringing all them cars, bringing cars in. Then everybody else want to bring cars. So I think that's really the reason why she mad. Because since the one that started it, now everybody want to bring cars. But my thing is, I'm not taking my son's car just for everybody else to have their car. And my son's sitting there not playing with his car. And then some of them cars in there, some of them kids stole from my son. So I'm not about to sit there and do that with my son. Like, no. So I guess they, I know that for a fact, because my son even share his food. I don't share my food. So my son, real, he's nice for real. My son is really nice. But the thing about it is, they take him as crying. And yeah, I understand he'll cry baby all day. But ain't nobody gonna keep walking all over him taking his stuff. So like I said, that stuff that you do at home, when you fight with me and your dad and your sister and all them and all the boys in the house, then do the same thing to them when they try to take your stuff. You better start the same way he stumped us out the other day. You better stump them home. Like, I'm not playing. First of all, I don't care if he's a crybaby, but people sit there and take stuff from him just to watch him snap, and then give it back to him because they don't know he's gonna snap like that. Like, I don't like that stuff. Like, I've seen it happen before. I've seen a little boy take his car, and he starts snapping, and then he give back his car because he snapped and he see everybody watching. Like, I'm not about to do that. First of all, if it's not this, it's not theirs. Like, but we already had an incident over the tablet, and then they. Everybody was, oh, well, my people are not supposed to bring the tables to school. Da, da, da. It don't matter if it's in my
son's bag, and 12.
Then nobody should have went through my son's stuff. Period. It's just that simple. She wants somebody to protect her, but she get cursed out by the men. So I want somebody to protect my child's stuff and my child just like that. And for one, nobody should be going inside of no cubbies, inside of a child's book bag, and stealing from a child. Adult did that. That's an adult word. Or if that's not a dope, or if that's a child that was raised by an adult that all they do is steal and scheme on it. Like, cause what child actually gonna sit there and just walk around somebody's bag and just steal their bag, steal their table out their bag, with their name on top of the bag? And my whole thing is, like, y'all coming to me over a car. Y'all come to me over the little smallest stuff, but when it comes down to my son having a hickey on his head, or my daughter not being changed right, some moody stuff, and don't nobody do nothing to her. Like, one minute you pull in, the next minute you not. One minute. I don't care. It is that, like, I really don't even care about that shit. Everybody just keep that secret.
Tabor and 10.
Don't sit there and come and nothing towards my kids. Cause y'all mad. Like, just like the balloon incident the other day. If y'all didn't want them to have balloons here, it was common sense. Yeah, it is common sense. That's why I don't even know why they went to balloons to school. But if y'all felt some type of way, y'all should have said something to the parent before we left, not wait till we leave and then take the balloon. And that's what I told them earlier. I said, listen, I said, I'm really not too pressed about the cars. Like, I mean, if they miss it, they miss it. You know what I'm saying? But I expect my son to come home when he come home. But I'm not going to sit here and air y'all out because his car is missing. That's not your fault. That's his fault. But my thing is, y'all not about to sit here.
Tapering 7. or writers with special needs. Tabor and Masher, Almi Regional Rail Station. And Rising Sun for Route 57.
Yeah.
Roosevelt Boulevard in Langdon. For routes 1, J, K, R, and Friends Hospital. Roosevelt Boulevard. For Route 24. Stand behind the yellow line. transportation center for connecting routes.